Alright, first things first, you need some sticky notes. Grab the sticky notes, and you're gonna fold in half, hot dog style. Alright, next thing, you're gonna fold it like you're making a paper airplane. Very similar to that, you just fold the edges to the center line you just folded. Should look like you're making a paper airplane. Then you're gonna fold that in half. And fold the top corner down to the edge of the angle created from your previous fold. Alright, open that up, and this fold's kind of difficult, but you just reverse on that crease you just made, and on both sides, if you do that, it makes these two flaps in the back, sort of. And that's it. And now, you just have to make 7 more of these, and you can do them whenever, in whichever color you want. Alright, to interlock them, you take 2, and if you put it together right, you get these little flaps, these extra flaps, and you just have to fold them over, and tuck them in the other flap, in the flaps of the other piece. So it should look something like this, where the flaps are tucked in, and something like that. Then you just repeat this. You just follow that process for all 8 pieces. And then for the final one, it's going to be a little trickier. But you just have to open it up with your fingers. And then you can just slide those flaps in. Because they're going to be blocked off from the other piece that you already put in. And that's done. And to transform it, you just push in from opposite sides. And eventually, it'll just slide together. And to unfold or untransform it, you just pull out on opposite sides. And that's it.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed.